I see ya. I can't even see him. Show yourselves. Cause I get nickel. Okay. There's more baddies, but that's not even where it's supposed to be going. Looks like we're gonna run into them anyway, I don't know. Oh jeez, there's a lot of those guys. Thanks. All I did was press a button though. There's a lot of nickel around here. Nickel and diamond me. Oh my. I thought he was a new enemy to scan. We gotta be doing that too. Intel on enemies. There's thingies over here. My god, there's so many. Whoa! Don't get up.
Target eliminated.
Got some more blips on my screen though. Radar. M96. Matok 6. What am I using? I'm using... Hold up. Thoken. Yeah, I like Thoken. Well, of course I'll take it.
Yeah.
confinement. You bet. And there's more to come. Are there any... Looking for ammo boxes. Ammo crates, whatever the hell you call them. And not finding any. So it's supposed to be going, oh, that way, of course, where there's more enemies. Almost there, though. So everything respawned here. And there seems to be more than before.
Enemies!
They sure are. Don't hop away.
Think that's it.
There's one up. No ammo crates? I guess we go up here? I see an ammo crate.
Pathfinder, we are approaching the location provided by Esmus.
Stay sharp, everybody. There's supposed to be a remnant crawling all over this place.
Good, needed that. Thank you very much. So we're supposed to be going in here. We've been in there already. Two for the road. Right, we're back in here again now that we got a quest. I guess we get further. Who would have thought? It's telling me it's up, though. Oh, now it's... Well, now it's telling me it's there, okay. Alright, so we just gotta... I mean, we've already been through that. Just gotta go forward and hang a left.
Joel, what's your take on all this reincarnation stuff?
You're asking if I believe.
Yes, sure.
Not the way Esmos does.
Then in what way?
Looks like we need to find another way.
Couldn't be that easier. Easy. Through the wall. Alright, we could get through this thing. Don't step in the liquid. Well, that's already activated. There's nothing else we can do with that. I guess we gotta go all the way around like we did before. Oh well. I was hoping we wouldn't have to. Probably have to fight these things again. I don't see anything. You guys are great for an ego boost, I'll tell you that much. We need to get through that. Well, I guess we can get through that, maybe. Yeah, I don't know. Was that locked before? What's this device? Looks like a chest formerly contained stuff. Be able to get through? Because this is just another way to where we were. Or maybe... Oh, hello there, assembler. Fire. Ow! Fire. Well, not very good cover. What are you doing?
One less to worry about.
Besides being destroyed. Okay. I guess, yeah, we made it somewhere new. Ah, that door. Okay, we'll open. Well, that door is actually a door. The other door wasn't a door. There remains. Bunch of stuff. Can I jump up that? Look at those little notches. There's no dangerous water here. Just wanna go just forward, like, just a bit. No, I bumped my head. I just think we can get up there. I don't have to jump on this. Nah, not really, alright. Oh, wait! Wait! Wow! Okay. Never mind. It just... Doesn't it look like we can... I don't know. There's no notches there. Let's just go. Ooh. Ancient remains. Cool. Zorai's heirloom. Once belonging to the champion called Zorai, this gauntlet appears designed to fit an Angaran hand. An intricate web of circuitry and silvery contacts run over its interior and exterior surfaces. Ta-da!
Got it.
Got it.
Looks like it might have been some kind of glove or gauntlet.
Smashed, though.
Inside studded with contacts. Have been used for some kind of input.
There's a data drive.
Now to Tavos. I'm curious to see what happens.
Corrupted data drive. Note, the drive is old, has been exposed to the elements, and most of the data is corrupted. However, small packets have been recovered and translated from Shalash. The data appears to be a series of journal entries. Stories told by Grandfather of how the gauntlet came to him. It should have been his sister's to hold. She was the oldest of all their siblings, direct descendants of Zorai, but she had no interest in the stories of the ancestors or the remnant. She refused her right, and it passed to grandfather, then my father, and now it's mine. I barely understand it, and it's frightening. I visited the sages. They said Zorai knew how to speak to remnant, and maybe this gauntlet helped, somehow. When I put it on, it seems to change something in my mind. I don't like the way it feels. I guess it's necessary for communicating to them. Eran wants it, the gauntlet. She says my fear of it makes me unworthy. I should pass it to her, like our grand aunt passed it to our grandfather. I do not fear it. I will show her. I'll use it on the remnant, like my ancestor did. Alright, so we're standing on his remains. How sad. Okay. What do I go? Go to Tavos's Rokar camp. Can I fast travel out of here? Guess I want maps. Let's remove this. I'm not sure if, I'm not sure if it's down below or up top, but I guess it's better we can just drop down below if we come from here. Oh, fast travel is disabled because we're inside. Oh, we have to leave. Fast travel between maps, I guess, only works at the sanctuary. What do you call it? I need some, like, health, yeah. Good. I have to go this way, all the way around, I guess. Not sure, but I'm this far already. Let's hope we're done down here. I'll be happy about that. I hate going to different locations, you know, the same location different times. I'd rather just get rid of everything, take care of everything at once. This way, I think. Or not. No. Over there. Bum, 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 bum. Let me out! Into the fresh air. Fifth floor, hardwares. Geez, just to get out of this place. I'm not gonna be able to, cause enemy's near. Let me see if it lets me. Oh god, saw an enemy, but all right, I'm gonna fight things again. We need to go... that way. Oh my. Most dramatic music and we're just standing up here calmly. Oh, I see that. Behind the rock. I can't even see them.
Watch your back!
My shield comes back. There's something here too. Oh. Thank you. Where are they? They're all the way up there. Got snipers or something. They need to get close enough to actually see them. I saw one for a second. My shield's back. Angaran stuff. AR magazine 6. Is that it? Can I continue now? You're almost there. Because there's more stuff. Thank you. Just trying to get somewhere, you know? Oh, hello there!
We just wanna talk!
Hiroka, don't talk to aliens!
They would just wanna talk if they're shooting the crap out of them. Up. I need some of this stuff. And some of that stuff. Oh, Widow 6. Do I like that? I have to check that out another time. Oh, now we can get across! They must have extended the bridge. How did they do it? They found the part. We couldn't find that part. Anything to scan around here? Oh, there's a... Angaran sharpshooter. Oh, intel on enemies. We just need four more now. A fleet of foot and jetpack long-range assassin armed with a sniper rifle. Wonder what enemies we haven't seen yet.
Heads up! More assholes!
More
Don't
assholes!
Let them flank you!
Okay.
Here they come.
Oh, I see him. This is the quiet XP flash. Don't fall down here. Yay, we're across! So excited. Look at that. We're across. I'm gonna call in an episode here because we finally got across this freaking place. On the other side of the planet surface, Chasm of the Builders, etc. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Stay tuned for the next episode when we investigate the rest of this area. I wonder how big it is, if we've been to half of everything, or more, or less. We'll find out. Endure, in enduring. Restaurant.